My name's Emma and I'm doing a PhD in forensic toxicology and applied sciences. I got interested in forensic toxicology due to a placement that I did while I was doing my undergraduate at Huddersfield University. My PhD is basically around diffusion and drug diffusion. It's just so interesting and it's so diverse. You never see the same day twice. The lecturers inspire me because they are so engaged in what they are doing and they have such a vast knowledge of their area and they're very supportive. If we have an idea, they'll help us grow with it and expand on it. It's been a really good place to work and to meet new people. They've got very good facilities that I'll be able to go into the library and find what I need straight away. And then you've also got networking opportunities. Personally, I go to meetings in London and I've also been to a course in the USA, and that allowed me to get up-to-date information on my field and speak to the top people in toxicology as well. The thing I've enjoyed the most is the people and the work that I've been doing, and it's just really expanding my scientific knowledge. My plans for the future are to hopefully carry on in this career path and work in a forensic toxicology lab.